morning, I'm Giulia Paparella, a PhD student from Sapienza University of Rome, under the supervision of Professor Alfredo Berardelli and Dr. Matteo Bologna. My research group activity mainly focuses on the investigation of motor control in healthy subjects and in patients with movement disorders. During my PhD, I had the opportunity to spend 1 year abroad at the University College of London, working with Professor John Rothwell and his research group. During this period of time, we collect data from healthy subjects with the aim to investigate the possible differential effects on cortical parameter of two types of motor learning tasks, with one representing a model-free learning task and the other representing a model-based learning task within the same group of participants. Participants perform the ballistic motor task, that is the model-free learning task, which consists in several index finger abductions, and a visuomotor task, in which they had to push against the surface of a force transducer in order to move a red cursor on a PC screen and track the outline of 5 square waveforms. Neurophysiological parameters by using the transcranial magnetic stimulation were collected before and right after the motor learning task. We found that the model-free learning task induced an increase in corticospinal excitability and a reduction in the amplitude of the somatosensory evoked potentials. Conversely, the visuomotor task, the model-based learning task, induced a reduction in the intracortical inhibition. We did not find any correlation between neurophysiological changes and motor performance, indicating that this different modulation may be secondary to learning rather than an underlying mechanism of learning. Our results are useful for the knowledge of motor control and motor learning physiology and may be translated in patients with neurological conditions characterized by learning impairment. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about our paper published in the Journal of Physiology. The full paper was chosen as an editor choice and published in volume 598, issue 18. Please contact me if you have any questions. Thank you.